Hello everybody, how is it going? Welcome to your daily dose of MechWarrior Online. I still got the man flu, I'm sorry, this is not a fashion statement, but I need to keep myself a bit warm. But yeah, we are playing the Hunchback 2C hero today. We are playing the Death Wish. And the Death Wish is very interesting because it has a nice mixed setup here. We have a ballistic hardpoint in the right shoulder, an energy hardpoint in the left, and some energy hardpoints in the arms. And what I want to do today is, I want to play the medium range fire support. I have an Ultra AC-10 in the right torso, and again, some ER medium lasers on top of that. Our nominal fighting distance is about 400 to 500 meters, and it deals a lot of damage. So we've got 45 Alpha Strike potential, it's 55 if you double tap the Ultra, and that is very solid for a medium mech. As you can see, we are running the Clan XL engine 255, which is the lowest rating that brings the 10 internal heatsink. I mean, okay, the really lowest rating is the 250, but it weighs the same, so I'll take the 255 here and have a little bit of better speed. And the other heatsinks are coming on top of that, so that we have 18 heatsinks combined. The heat management is not really the best because the 5 ER mats, they kind of rack up so much heat over the time that you sometimes have to leave them out and only fire the Ultra 10 if it's not jammed. So it's a little bit of a gamble here, again, the heat management is not that easy, but it's dealing a lot of damage at the same time. Now, when we take a look at the skills, we see that I have not mastered it. I have only 32 skill points unlocked. I'm going for laser duration here. So I want to have this right arm down here, then the left arm down here, and then I'm going down to the heat gen nodes, and I take the laser duration alongside here, because we have 5 medium lasers, it absolutely is worth getting those, and the heat management nodes down below are what we are going for as well. I wanted to have speed tweak. I'm not finally there yet, but I'm working on it. So this is my second option here that I want to have. And I'm probably not going for torso speed, but instead for anchor turn, because the Hunchback already has a relatively good torso movement. So you really don't need that. I got cool run, 3 nodes of them. I'm not entirely sure if I'm going for 5, but if you like to have a better heat management, it's absolutely a good idea to go down to the cool run nodes down below. And of course, you want rated deprivation, so something like this here. Maybe I can show you. This is my basically auto include in most of the builds here. Having 60% of radar deprivation is enough, and you get a bit of target info gathering on the run, which helps out. And the rest is probably going into firepower. So I'm not going to survival, because in my eyes, it really is not necessary in a medium mech. So positioning should be your survivability in this build here, and not the nodes, because you have a lot of firepower and you should put it to the enemy as a second liner in this build, and try to use your teammates and a bit of your terrain to as your cover. And again, therefore, don't expose yourself if not needed. That's the build. I wish you all a lot of fun in the 2 games that are coming. As always, if you have that, don't forget to leave a rating or subscribe to the channel. And now it's time to hit the battlefield. All right, first game of the day. We are playing the River City. We are playing Assault. One of our guys is already at the base, which is great. So they turned their faces around. We got a little bit of damage to the arrow, as you can see. And now they're trying to run back to their base. Okay, right side of the citadel. Guys, let's go. And then we push into Gulf 7, into Gulf 8, into Fox 8. Let's use the city as cover. So, this is what we do. I really like this Hunchback, I have to say. Because it has options, and I like having maximum options. So, you can engage in a lot of different ranges with this here. Because, just combine the lasers with the autocannons. As you like. For example, you could take an Ultra Auto Cannon 20 and your small lasers, or you do something like this here, the medium laser and Ultra AC-10 combination, or a long range combination with, a Gauss rifle and PPCs. Left side, the Kodiak is half dead. Oh, it's a Marauder? I don't know. What we are doing here is just support firing. More or less. Mid-range support firing. That's the arrow. Bring him down. That was a bit of a leg spike here. Alright, heat vision, because that helps targeting. Is that the arrow? No, it's not the arrow, it's an Arctic Cheetah. Also, I'm getting shot with machine guns, which is okay. So, yeah, we are doing... Ooh, there's the arrow. Okay. I'm quickly burst of speed. There we go, dummy. Down he goes. And isn't that Warhorn cool? The Diamond Shark Warhorn. I love it. I love what PGI did here. This is so fun. Alright, let's go ahead and kill Urban Mech. By the way, so I'm hot now, I shouldn't do it. By the way, if you destroy the arm of an Urban Mech, it's not that scary anymore. Also, let's pin him down. Let's go for this. I don't know. Like this? Alright, that worked. Okay, back to the Citadel, guys. We need some help there.
New target acquired.
There's a Kodiak. Echo, echo, echo. Echo needs to die. It's a Kodiak. He's centered already. Let's bring him down. This is what we do. No, not quite. Okay. Maybe now. No, wait, where did Echo go? I need to commit to that Echo guy. Okay, can lay some suppressive fire down there. Echo is dead. Okay, that's good. Now we kill the Jäger mech. Easy peasy. And again, this is what I like about the mech. It has range, it has options, it is hot as hell. What? Okay. Yeah, that happens. A little bit of team damage, a little pat on the shoulder. Oh my god, a king crab. Is always okay. Thing is, if that fire starter gets behind me, I'm screwed so hard. As well as that guy. Come on. Yeah, I need some teammates around. So I'm going to regroup here. Is there anybody here? No? 6 and 6 though. They have some light mechs in Fox 7, guys. Oh, please don't jump in front of me. Oh, I had him in my sights. Okay, he's down. And now I'm getting shot in the back by the Jäger mech. Okay, I need to take cover here. By the way, as you might tell, the man flu still got me. The man flu still got me in its embrace. Okay, I want to push that Jäger mech, guys. I see. Which one is it? Yeah, okay, let's take the center. Let's take the center of the Citadel and get into their backs. That could work. Also, very good. That was very late. Probably an ammo explosion. Yeah, the Ember in front of me, just got a kill. Interesting. I'm pushing out with my Hunchback. Cover my back, please. Cover my back.
New target acquired.
Got him. Another Jäger mech. Ooh, is this enough? No, it is not. It is not. But let's see the game to the end. Let's watch it to the end. I think our Firestarter has a good chance here. Center on golf, center on golf. The Jäger mech needs to die, guys. Foxtrot as well. Foxtrot and golf are caught. Ignore the Ember. Please ignore the Ember. Oh, come on. Go for the big ones first. Go for the ones that are still dealing so much damage. You got SOM, Skiller. No, it's not enough. Oh my god, we are going to lose here. Are we? I mean, that Ember is just wrecking left and right with the machine guns. Yeah, stay on him. Oh no. Oh no. So close, everybody. Well played.
Not sure, guys.
That was really good. That was a really intense fight. Oh yeah. I like it. So, that was the first round, and I was pretty entertained in this one. I hope you as well. But yeah, as you might tell, again, mid-range Ducker plus medium lasers deals a lot of damage over time. And we got 2 killing blows, 779 damage, 2 kill most damage dealt, 6 assists, and 8 components destroyed. That's the first round. Let's go over to the next one and see how this will go down. Alright, second game of the day. We are playing the Crimson Raid. We are playing Conquest. I'm going to Heat Vision here because I want to see if something comes over the saddle. I just want to be aware of that. And it is easier if you have a bit more contrast on your screen. And you spot enemies way easier that way. But I think there is nobody here. Now the problem about the Hunchback, that's the drawback of the Hunchback. It is not the most tankiest mech in general. It is more or less a glass cannon. It got a lot of firepower, but the Hunchback 2C doesn't really have structure quirks or armor quirks, and the defensive options are limited. Also, it doesn't have the best hitboxes and a huge side torso. So make sure that you always have somebody around when you're playing, and only take encounters that you might win. And if you don't have anybody around, then take cover. Just shoot from cover, like I did in the game before. I try to be not on the enemy sensors or in line of sight of them, and I try to sneak around the city a bit. And this is what wins you the game, or at least lets you survive, and then you can deal the damage over time. That's just the basic idea of that. Let me quickly use the time that we have until the engagement begins to talk about the channel demonetization thing. Maybe some of you got it wrong. It is not my channel that got demonetized, but my videos. So YouTube demonetizes videos based on their content. So individual videos, not the channel. Yeah, that's important. Because some of you were saying that you still see videos, still see ads on my videos. And yeah, that might be true for some of them. And I don't really get behind the whole demonetization algorithm. And, tasty. And the instant jam. Oh my god. So, it might be that you see ads on some videos, might be that you don't see ads on some videos. Again, it all comes down to whether YouTube just decided that this video is inappropriate or not. And it all comes down to the content of that individual video. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for helping me out with that. My aim is a bit shaky. Whenever I play with arm lock on, it seems to me that the mouse speed reduces. I don't know, and this is why I don't use that so much. Let's go for the heat cool shot here. The heat shot. Yeah, let's take a heat shot, guys. Also the strikes. Ouch. Ouchie. Okay. So we see some legs down there. Yeah, they're pushing to the left of the platform. Can I shoot those legs? Oh, I can shoot the whole mech. Okay, that works. At the moment, I don't want to push. Absolutely not. Because, again, I am squishy. I want to stay somewhere around my teammates and lay some fire support here. Okay, that worked for me.
New target acquired.
That works for me. Again, heat vision is so good.
New target.
It's so valuable. The blackjack. Blackjack is a squishy target.
Bring me when something happens.
But actually, I wanna watch this here. Oh, here he comes. Okay. Oh my god. Okay.
Need help.
Need to reposition here.
Alright.
Need to. Oh my god. I need to get out. Not reposition, but I need to get out of this situation. They are shooting me now. Now that's bad.
Alpha target.
Again, I'm just shooting legs, but hey, we take every point of damage that we can. I got a Kodiak here. That's very valuable. And this is basically what you do as a mid-range fire support. You just stay behind your assault mechs and you try to help them out. Left seems to be clear, but the direwolf on the right makes some headache here. Damn it. We still got a good amount of ammo, so shooting my AC-10 is what I should do most of the time. Just to manage the heat a bit. Okay, and shooting the legs kind of worked out because that guy is lagged now. Kill Echo, Echo, Echo! Ooh. Yeah, I should shoot my mediums. Did we get him? Not quite, but almost. There we go! I'll take a bit of heat damage. Oh no! No, I lost my left arm. A right arm here. That was unfortunate. I didn't see that. Yeah, he's a stick. Okay, I'm not shooting him anymore. But it seems that we got most of the kills now, so that's fine. That's at least something. We got 8 kills already, and I think I can play it a bit more aggressively now. All right, let's bring him down. Oh my god. Okay, he's down, and that's it. All right. So yeah, again, monetization, sometimes you see ads, sometimes you don't, because again, YouTube decides on an individual basis on the content of the video. Not my whole channel got demonetized, but a bunch of videos, and that's what I was talking about in my last video. Nonetheless, I dealt 513 damage here, 12 team damage, I'm sorry, 1 killing blow, 8 assists, 2 components destroyed, and that's your daily dose for today. That is the Hunchback with an Ultra AC-10, 5ER medium lasers, and I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, as always, don't forget to leave a rating, subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitch, support me on Patreon, links are all down below in the description, and I hope to see you on the battlefield, everybody. Goodbye.